This man walked through the TSA security and ignored the police commands to stop. He was then tased by the cop. After that, he complied and was arrested. Why do you think he behaved that way?